as you allow your eyes to close and relax, take a deep breath, hold it, and exhale. Take another deep breath, as deep as you can. Hold it and exhale. And now take a third deep breath. Hold it and exhale and relax. With each breath that you take, allow yourself to relax deeper and deeper. Each breath deeper and longer than the last. And with each breath, you relax more and more. The more you relax, the better you feel. The more better you feel, the more you allow yourself to relax. I want you to feel your whole body feeling completely relaxed. Starting at your hands, I want you to notice that one feels different from the other, and I would like you to just concentrate on one of those hands and notice how relaxed it feels. It may feel light or heavy. Either way, you notice that it feels relaxed. Now I want you to feel that relaxation drift towards your arm, all the way up, getting more and more relaxed. Now I want you to feel the relaxation going to your other hand now, and feel it drifting through your arms and to your chest, becoming more and more relaxed. You are becoming more aware of the rise and fall of your chest. With each inhale and exhale, becoming more and more relaxed. Now spread that relaxation down to your legs and to your feet, down towards your toes, getting more relaxed, more comfortable. Having that relaxation going toward the back of your legs and arms to the back up your spine and towards your forehead as your whole body gets more and more relaxed, just letting go of all tensions and discomforts, completely letting go and relaxing as you go deeper and deeper, getting more and more relaxed, feeling completely calm and at peace. Just relaxing, letting go as you go deeper and deeper. Now I want you to imagine in front of you now a relaxing and peaceful set of stairs going down to the basement of relaxation. And this staircase has 10 steps, and with each step you go down, the deeper your hypnotic relaxation becomes. I want you to imagine now, with my count going down the staircase, and each number I count, the more deeper into hypnotic relaxation you sink, starting from 10, starting to really drift down deeply now, just relaxing and letting go. 9, feeling so relaxed, so comfortable, so happy as you drift down deeper and deeper and deeper. 8, going deeper with the sound of my voice. Every sound you hear, every thought that comes into your mind, just takes you deeper in hypnotic relaxation. 7, going deeper and deeper, down, 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 relaxing, letting go and drifting down deeper. 6, completely at peace as you really allow yourself to relax even more deeply into hypnotic relaxation. 5, halfway down now, feeling so relaxed, more relaxed than ever before, and still going deeper and deeper into hypnotic relaxation. 4. Down, 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 drifting deeper down to the basement of relaxation now. 3. Drifting down deeper and deeper, so deep now, in a state of bliss, peaceful, hypnotic relaxation. 2. Going deeper and deeper, down, 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 relaxing, letting go, drifting down deeper. 1. Deeper and deeper, drifting down, down, down. On the next number, you will be at the bottom of the staircase, feeling so relaxed and tranquil. 0. Deeper and deeper, you have now reached the bottom of the staircase, feeling so relaxed and tranquil, going deeper and deeper, down, 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 relaxing, letting go, drifting down deeper into peaceful, hypnotic relaxation, a deep state of hypnosis. As you go deeper and deeper, I want you to imagine that there is a place in your mind which is completely safe and secure. This place can be a real place you have been to before, or can be a part of your imagination. Whichever one it is will be effective. This place is completely comfortable for you, where nothing can disturb you. It is completely peaceful, comfortable, and relaxing for you. And any time if you feel uncomfortable, you can instantly go back to this place at any time you choose. You will feel yourself instantly go back to this safe and secure place. Now I want you to step away from this safe place and go to a room where where you now relax more deeply and get ready to engage in powerful hypnosis. A time when we'd would be in control of you, but now you will throw that bad habit and lifestyle away. Weed is a thing of the past. It was a mistake to have let it control you before. But now you will remain healthy and in control of your life. Health is your new lifestyle. Who's not in control of their life. Just imagine now what it would be like in 1, 2, 3 more years of letting weed take control of you. Being a drug addict whose society is throwing away. Just imagine now what it would be like in 4, 5, 6, or 7, 8, 9, 10 more years of letting weed take control of you. Being a horrible drug addict whose society is throwing away. You keep making mistakes you don't remember. You become a different person. People around you become confused. Your health gets bad. You're out of control. Your family and friends hate you. You lose your finances, your respect. No one likes you, but not anymore, not now. Instead, now, weed is a thing of the past. It was a mistake to have let it take control of you before, but now you remain healthy and in control of your life. Health is your new lifestyle now. You now have a healthy lifestyle. Health and remaining free and in control of your life is important to you now. Nobody likes a drug addict. There was a time when weed would be in control of you, but not now. You will throw it away. Weed is a thing of the past. It was a mistake to have let it take control before, but now you will remain healthy and in I want you to imagine a stop sign in the back of your mind. It can be whatever you want that represents stop. Whether it be a color, a sound, an image, or a feeling, whatever you would like, just imagine it now, really loud and clear in your mind. Now, every time there's any association with weed, your mind says stop. Really loud and clear, stop. In the back, through to the front of your mind, stop, and you will remind yourself that you are in control of your life. Now, every time there's any association with weed, your mind says stop, really loud and clear, stop. In the back, through to the front of your mind, stop, and you will remind yourself that you are in control of your mind. Again, now every time there's any association with weed, your mind says stop, really loud and clear, stop. In the back, through to the front of your mind, stop, and you will remind yourself that you are in control of your life. Now, every time there's any association with weed, your mind says stop, really loud and clear, stop. In the back, through to the front of your mind, stop, and you will remind yourself that you are in control of your life. Now every time there's any association with weed, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop. In the back, through to the front of your mind, stop, and you will remind yourself that you are in control of your mind. Now, every time there's any association with weed, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop. In the back, through to the front of your mind, stop, and you will remind yourself that you are in control of your life and mind. Health is your new lifestyle now. You now have a healthy lifestyle. Health and remaining in control of your life is important to you now. Remaining in control of your life and being clear-headed now. Health is your new lifestyle. Remaining in control of your life. Remaining in control of your life and clear-headed. Clean yourself now. Wash that weed away with fresh spring water. Just like being in a clear waterfall, health and remaining in control of your life and mind is important to you now. Feeling wonderful, taking control now. In a moment, when this recording is over, you will find that all the suggestions and changes I have given you will take place from now on for the rest of your life, starting now. in a moment when this recording is over, you will find that all of the suggestions and changes I have given you will take place from now on for the rest of your life, starting now. And now, in a moment, I am going to count from 1 to 5. On the count of 5, I will say fully aware, and you will open your eyes feeling great. 1. Slowly, calmly, peacefully, coming more aware. 2. Feeling great as you are ready to make these positive changes in your life. 3. Being more aware now, while these changes and suggestions are taking place. 4. On the next number, I will say fully aware, and you will open your eyes feeling great. 5. Fully aware now, open your eyes feeling great.